Right, it's been a while since I've actually spoke to you guys, and there's a reason for that. I've not just been ducking you guys. But right now, I'm in the theatre space with the team, and it's production week. Guys, are you excited? Woo! Oh, God, that was rubbish. Take two. Guys, are you excited? Yeah, so we're currently going into production week. Today is day one. We have day two, day three, and then performance day one and two, Thursday, Friday. The reason why I've not been vlogging is basically quite a lot of work to do, like for the show. Let me just put you guys down here. So yeah, I've had a lot of work to do for the show, and not just the show, but for uni and then for work. So I've just been, instead of at night times going home and editing the vlog, I've been just reading my lines, doing my uni work, and doing some reading, because I don't want to get in a position where I fall behind on different stuff, because I've got so many things going at the minute, so I didn't want to fall behind. So that's why I just made the decision to just pause and then pick it up in production week. Hopefully this week will be fun for you guys. You can enjoy it. I'm going to bring you along and we're going to see the full journey. But yeah, it's been a busy day so far because we've been running lines with them. Not in there doing lights and stuff. I don't want to show you that because I don't want to give anything away. They're doing lights in there. I've come out here to just have a little break, and we just head on. I'm sorry I'm not vlogging much because I can't give much away and I don't want it just to be repetitive of the same thing. So yeah. Right, so day two of production week. Husband, say yay. Shai, say yay. Guys, you've got no energy, man. Let me try that again. Day two of prediction week. Yay! How are we all doing? Good, good. We're ready. Guys, I don't think you guys have seen Shai. You've seen him once. Shai, where you been hiding, man? Whoa, boo. We don't like Londoners.
Back in good old Yorkshire.
Good old Yorkshire. Right, guys, so what we're doing is basically we're waiting for a few people to arrive, and then we're going to continue and... then we're gonna do a full run through of the play. Dun dun dun. So yeah, it's looking forward to it. I've had my hair cut, as you guys have seen. Stefan, thank you very much. I don't even know if Shazzy's gonna like this. I think this is what she sent me an image, and this is what I asked Stefan to do, so. Oh well, we'll see. But yeah, we're just gonna get set up and then we're gonna do a run through. But yeah, Shai's not doing any work, he's just on Facebook.
I'm not.
You are on Facebook. I saw it on your screen, man. It's right, is he not on Facebook?
Everybody stop snitching on him.
He's on Facebook.
Oh, that's even weirder.
What's happening, team? So basically, we are on break right now. I have the lovely Shai Hussein and Ali Akbar.
Chilling out, relaxing.
Now, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. Who are up to the good? Started making trouble in my neighborhood.
I got in one now,
fam. Said Yorkshire.
We're not in Philly, boys. We ain't in Philly. I'm only self-recording. You guys, cheers to me. I've got to go.
Run for your life.
Right, I'm lying to you because it's not the morning and we've already started rehearsing and I've not vlogged, and Shazzy's going to tell me to get off the camera because she wants me to carry on recording. Am I allowed to carry? Okay.
No,
see, this is what I mean. Now. She's always bossing me about, you know.
For God's sake.
And she's got a mic because she thinks she's powerful. But yeah, guys, we're day three production week. Yay! So that means tomorrow night we are on stage, and actually that means in a couple of hours we're on stage because we're going to go up a dress rehearsal. Woo! Right, so... We've got work to do and we shall see you guys in a bit. Guys, how's it going? Right, it's Thursday, it's the 17th of December and it's a show day. Like, that is scary, man, that is so scary. Right now, I've not really vlogged. We got in rehearsal at 11 o'clock. Pardon me, we got to rehearsal. Me and Led and I both dry run the show. So just line that line off and on, off and on, off and on. Just so we're familiar with it, Mez had to go to Shipley. I worked on a few parts and then now I've just come. It's currently 2:30 now and I've just been sat eating some dinner. I thought I'd go for Chinese. Let it focus. Yeah, it's really, really nice. But yeah, it is so scary. I know I've not filmed a lot so far just because I just want to nail the show. and I'm struggling with certain parts of it, even still, which is quite embarrassing and quite... But yeah, the rehearsal process is ongoing. They're currently doing a tech walkthrough. I'm not needed, so that's why I'm on a break. I've not looked at the script now, put my phone away, and I'm just literally just being downtime, relaxed time, and yeah, I'm gonna go back in about half an hour and then game on. Currently backstage of, well, 99% Halal. Show is gonna start. It's running slightly over. It's just gone 7:10. And my heart's beating fast, my hands are sweaty, my hair's done, my costumes are in place, and I think I'm ready to go. But I don't know, it's scary now, because all this hard work and effort comes down to where we are now. So let's just see how it goes. Woo! It's backstage, guys, before the set starts. I don't know why we're banging to Rocky. Go on, give me what you got. Is that all you got? Is that all you got? What? Is that all you got?
Yeah,
all right,
I'm gonna hug the shit out of you.
Oh, did you say he's got the camera out?
Oh my god!
Ignore the trolls. That's all I gotta say. Ignore the trolls. So that's day one done. Woo! 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 How do you guys think it went?
Yeah!
Oh my god, like, that's one out of the two, so that's 50% of the performance done. How do you feel, Shazia?
I feel
a bit upset, if I'm honest.
Yeah, it's 50% of our lives gone.
That's depressing.
It's okay, because tomorrow's a brand new day, tomorrow's a brand new performance, so we're going to bring it harder than we brought it tonight, and we are hopefully, inshallah, going to smash it. So, yeah. Good morning, guys. I don't really know what to say. Last night it was a performance from 99% Halal, which I think went really well. It's probably the best run that we've done. And you know what? I'm sat here now, and tonight is the final performance from 99% Halal. And I'm just like thinking of where we were and where we are now, and it's such a journey, man. We had such amazing people work on the show, and just develop it from where it was to where it is now. Even last minute, like, we've had a few changes, and it's still, the development is always ongoing. And I just hope the final performance is amazing and it's smashing and we do it justice. I mean, I've always said we're gonna do the show justice, and hopefully we will. Are there any last words?
Yes, I'm about to brief him just before we go on, and he's messing around with the camera
This is the key. Let's do this, final lap, bye!
We've got an amazing crowd out there.
Inshallah.
We've got some really interesting people come to see the play, which is jam-packed mix. That's why I was like, wow, yes. This is amazing to see this.
How many people are out there, roughly?
I have no idea, because I was halfway walking through going, hello, 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 and then something dragged me back, and then I didn't get to do the rest. But I just wanted to say to every single individual one of you, thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, Shazia.
Thank you.
I know. Putting us in job, mate.
I literally was sat there yesterday going, oh my God, I can't believe I'm in this room with all these people. Every last one of you, even if it's as an individual or as a professional, you've really kind of gone up there for me.
I feel a bit in
So we are going to, I've told them we're going to be a bit late, but that's fine. But like I said, enjoy it. More than anything else, what we're supposed to be doing is enjoying this. It's a play. So what I'm just going to do is, you guys can kind of relax. I'm just going to get the actors to do a few exercises, and then we'll open the doors. Yeah, we're ready?
Woo! Woo! Hands in.
Everyone say nice and loud.
Keep it allowed.
1, 2, 3.
Keep it allowed.
I'm sorry now.
Sad, we have now finished 99% Halal, and there are just a few people. Woo! Sid! Sid!
I can sleep!
Oh my god, so it's done. I'm emotional and I can't believe that it's finally finished. Well, it's not finally finished. I can't believe we're saying goodbye to it because it's been such a process. I'm looking a little bit lost now because I'm just... Hi, Spike. How do you think that went?
Blitzed.
I'm a bit upset now. I know, projects, but yeah, like... You got either... But yeah, I don't know. So 99% Halal is finally done. Both performances is done. Everything's packed up, everything's shut down for now. And you know what? All I can say is that it's been a journey. It's been such a journey. It's fun, you know, there's been hard times. Developing the characters, developing their journeys, and just getting to where it was. I hope that everyone enjoyed it, whoever did come watch the show. It's just an emotional time because, you know, this particular show was brought a while back. You know what I mean? The attention was brought to the show a while back. I never said anything about it just because, you know, you never know with these things. You just want to make sure you're 100% correct in the project before you start advertising it. And for me, it's been such a learning curve in many different ways. And I'm just so glad that I was part of such a good team to develop and put on this show. And, you know, the thing is, you know, props were needed because you guys, whoever saw the show, you only saw myself and Mez on stage. But to get the show to where it was involved a lot of different people. Shazia, doing the script, directing and producing the show. Sid behind the camera, making the vlogs for the YouTube channel. Hannah, Spike doing photography and all the technical side of things. Uzma Ghazi for doing a brilliant job helping us in the wings as well as providing all the amazing props and everything. And it's just been, and obviously Shai with the music. Shai has like the cues of the music for the dance music, for everything. Input from each and every different person on the play was vital and it brought it to where it was. So I just like working with such good people just makes the process, you know, that much more enjoyable. Like there was no segregation between us. We were just boom, let's get in there. We're a bunch of people that are doing something for passion and we're gonna smash it. Now that being said, it's been a pleasure to work with each and every one of you. Hopefully we'll get to work together again. We'll just see where it goes. But guys, thank you for watching the 99% of our vlogs. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoy the performance. Thank you for everyone who made it what it was. I'm going to say goodbye and I'll just speak to you guys very soon. Good night and good afternoon.